So he wanted something that had no swearing, it had nothing questionable in it, and he made a series of movies called The Pirates of the Caribbean.